This guy hand paints the names of ships for a living.
Wow.
Normally it takes him about an hour to do this, and he usually makes around $4,000 for every job. And if you're wondering why he doesn't just use a ladder and make painting easier, it's because he's actually terrified of heights and prefers to use this long pole instead.